得果然係呢個問題。開咗幾日啦，或者你將佢其他嘅事情整埋佢，等咁咁多眼花。當時我唔知道原來嗰個幾重要嘅事情，佢仲好多開會嘅時候，我都唔得。佢有個咩三個開會嘅？
Son, I come before you today to ask for your intercession. When I am afraid, help me to trust you, Lord. He invites me to fear not, but to have faith in the face of tribulation. He is my hope in time of trial. Dear Grandmother St. Anne, you remind me that all things are possible with God. So I place myself in your arms, and commend to your loving care my family members, loved ones, and all those I care about. May God's grace help me conquer my fears and grow in my faith every day. Amen.
Let us pray in the chaplet of St. Anne. In honor of Jesus, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, and now, and ever shall be, and world without end. Amen.
Sing again.
Pray for us.
In honor of Mary, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
St.Anne,
pray for us.
For our daily bread,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For covenant of shelter,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For joys and companionship,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In our temptations,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In our troubles,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In our sufferings,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In our good deeds,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In our weaknesses,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In the hours of danger,
St.Anne, pray for us.
In the hour of death,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For our families,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For our friends,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For our enemies,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For our church,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For those in need,
St.Anne, pray for us.
For those who have no one to pray for them,
St.Anne, pray for us.
Pray for the sick. Always again, you have the wonderful gift of being able to restore our trust. This is why we ask for your help to control the pandemic that is threatening us. We ask for your intercession to your grand son Jesus to restore health to those who are affected and peace to the places where this virus has spread. We thank him for placing people on the path of our suffering who work in the medical field. They are often tired and overworked. Give them the energy that they need to confront this pandemic. Lord Jesus, we feel powerless in this global health crisis, but we trust in you that you will always be doctor of both our souls and our bodies. To again, with your daughter Mary, protect us, continue to take care of us, and guide us always through your grandson Jesus. Amen. Petitions to St.Anne. Loving God, give us heart that listens for your word. Let us imitate the good Samaritan who does not turn away from suffering.
Help us to
love. May we listen to those who struggle daily for dignity. Help us to hear your voice in the story of those on the margins. Help us always see what binds us together as sisters, what binds us together as sisters and brothers. May we be willing to stand in the place of others. Help us to be open to difference, that we may arrive at understanding. Help us to seek reconciliation, that our world may reflect justice. May our faith move us to actions in public square. Let us work with others of whom
your spirit. Sisters that I have greatly seen in my thoughts, in my words, and what I have come to do. For my most gracious thought, therefore I most precious my eternal virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, pray for me, the Lord my God. Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
rising from the holy gospel according to
Matthew. Glory to you.
The hero, the patriarch, heard of the reputation of Jesus. He said to his servant, "This man is John the Baptist. He has been raised from the dead. That is why mighty powers are at work in him." Long Herod had arrested John, hung him, put him in prison on account of Herodias, the wife of his brother Philip. For John had said to him, "It is not lawful for you to have her." Although he wanted to kill him, he feared the people, for they regarded him as a prophet. But at the birthday celebration for him, the daughter of Herodias performed a dance before the guests and delighted Herod so much that he swore to give her whatever she may ask for. "Prompt by her mother," she said, "he need here another matter, the head of John the Baptist." The king was distressed, but because of his clothes and the guests who were present, he ordered that it be given, and he had John beheaded in the prison. His head was brought in on the platter and given to the girl, who took it to her mother. His disciples came and took away the corpse and buried him. And they went and told Jesus. Dear brothers and sisters, the gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Most Thank you. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we may be worthy of your love, which is the most perfect God, which are the best apostles and all the sins, who have received you to what we made it, we may be heard to be tolerant even the law. Now we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, the Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen.
And the Savior's command is fortified in my teaching, we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy
kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from having given graciously, grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed and coming of our Lord Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom
and the power and the glory of the earth and now and ever.
Lord Jesus Christ, protect the apostles. Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the face of the church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world, blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but I may say the word, my soul shall be filled.
Thank you.
Spirit.